Mr. Tibbet, what is the problem? Solve the problem. People suffering and nobody can solve the problem.
We can solve it.
Look at the amount of money that the world has. What are robbing the people of?
They don't know what they're doing.
Hey, YouTube. This is RMC. Coming at you. You seem pretty happy and excited about everything, but tonight, I'm just bored. I am bored with my hair. If you watched my earlier videos, you know that I love, love, love shortcuts. And, my hair is just growing, and so, it's changing. You know, as it grows, it's changing, and my little curly fro doesn't look the same. I haven't been doing, without, because my washing goes with the Eco Styler olive gel, it looks the same as a twist out. I mean, why am I going to break my fingers doing a twist out when I get the same look, you know, with a wash and go? So, I can't do too many throw hawks or anything like that because I work in a professional environment. So I have to tone it down a bit and not be so stylish, if you will. I'm bored. Maybe I'll dress some wigs. I have a bunch of wigs. I should wear a couple of wigs next week. Or maybe I should do singles or... I've got to do something. Ooh, it's healthy and it's growing. It's thick. But I'm just... I'm bored. Really, really, really. Really bored. Have a suggestion? Anybody? Anybody out there? I mean, honestly, I'm ready to cut it back down. I mean, these 2 months of growth have been wonderful, but I really enjoyed my first month. I kind of enjoyed the second month, but you know, going into the third, enough already. I don't know. I'll figure it out. Oh, that's all. Good night.